Hi, my name is Max, and this is my first ever drawing video. And I'm going to be drawing a rifle from Fortnite. And so let's get started. First, let's draw a circle. And then let's draw a line down here to make a U-turn. And then I'm gonna draw another line, then three small circles inside. Then I'm gonna draw a rectangle here that's cut in half. Then another rectangle that's cut in half. And then it here again. And then I'm gonna draw this down here. And then I'm gonna put that there. And I'm gonna put this here. And P.S. by what I mean is rifle is like a sim auto sniper rifle. Yeah, that's what I'm drawing, a sim auto sniper rifle. So then let's do that. Then maybe this and this, then draw the trigger, then the handle, and then whatever this is, I don't know what that is. Then a rectangle here, a line here. And then another rectangle here. A line cutting through it. And then let's do the, whatever it's called. This, the thing that makes it the center. The aim. Okay, let's start with aim. And then I'm gonna do this. And then I'm gonna draw a line there. And then you get to do that. And that's how you draw. Wait. You need to do these two. And that's how you draw a sim auto sniper rifle from Fortnite. So make sure to like and subscribe. And peace out.